I have found that I work really, really well after something has gotten under my skin. I feel like I need to express my opinion, and I believe that doing it in a somewhat tongue-in-cheek way through my art, even if I'm the only one who understands it, really helps me. I'm actually inspired a lot by children's art, and I like to keep it simple. I've learned from my own experience and my progression within my art is less is more. First and foremost, I would say that I was inspired by nature, specifically animals. But recently, I've been more inspired by humanity itself. In serious forms and not so serious forms. My work has become more and more of a commentary recently, sort of like a retro kind of modern look to make things look a little more whimsical, I guess. Really, honestly, the more people who see my art and I can share it with, the better. Right now, I'm just expressing myself and sharing myself with anyone who cares to see it. Really, it is truly a process. I create a lot of different kinds of art according to what inspires me. Currently, I am experimenting with color, and color just sort of lifts me up. My name is Angie Reynolds, and I am a raw artist.